Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about how to look classy, how to look chic, and how to look put together. I filmed a few of these how to look video. I filmed the how to look rich and how to look baddie. If you're interested in those, I will link them down below. So I wanted to film this because recently I have just been focusing more on classier looks or just like more ladylike stuff. I understand that it's not for everybody. I'm wearing red lipstick. You will never ever see me wear a red lipstick, like it's very rare. But today I was feeling it and I don't know, I kind of like it. The first tip will be to wear simple but outstanding jewelry. What I mean by that is that you should focus on one specific thing that you want to show off the most. Like for example, bracelets or a ring or your earrings or a necklace. Like don't wear too many things at once because it always looks like a little bit too much or just like it doesn't look good if you just put on too many things. Of course, you can wear whatever you want. Classy is also like very minimal, and minimalism is having less stuff, so less is more. And you should also invest in good jewelry pieces. Like for example, Swarovski has amazing stuff. Of course they are a little bit more expensive, but their pieces will last a lot longer than something from H&M or from Claire's or from like cheaper stores. So of course you can wear stuff from cheaper stores. They have amazing smaller earrings, like for example pearl earrings or just like little diamond look-alike things. I know that not every girl out there has money to buy like a Pandora ring or a Swarovski item. So for example, I do have these two Swarovski pieces that I really love. They are so pretty and so beautiful and so shiny. You just look a little bit more classy when you wear an earring like that. Like it makes a difference when you're wearing something smaller but outstanding and pretty. Then I also have this ring right here from Pandora, which I really love. It's really pretty. I really like this one. It fits perfectly and it shines really pretty and it's so gorgeous. My sister's staring at me and she's wearing an underwear and nothing else. She looks ridiculous. I'm pretty sure you've already seen this necklace on my neck a few times. I really love this one and it was not expensive. This is from the store here in Brazil, which is called Morana, and it's amazing because it's not real silver, but they have pieces which look like real silver and they have really good prices. Of course, sometimes I really love wearing big earrings and pieces that don't look very classy. But if you want to have that classy and chic look, I recommend you to go for smaller things and like shinier things and things that you would think are from Swarovski or from more expensive stores. The next tip will be to wear simple colors and good quality clothes. Of course, sometimes there are patterns that look very classy and very pretty, but most of the time I would just think of like dark jeans, maybe a black blouse, a really pretty diamond necklace, diamond look-alike necklace, maybe like some black heels, some like Louis Vuitton heels, or even just like black boots. Classier looks are more minimalistic, as I said, and minimalistic also means to have like more basic colors. So like light brown, gray, black, or also red could look really pretty. Like a red satin dress would look amazing. Also red lipstick like I'm wearing today is very classy, very pretty. For me, when I think of a classy look, I think of a businesswoman walking out of a company. And I imagine what she would look like, or just a very classy blogger that you know, like Annie Jeffrey. To me, like she's very classy and really pretty. So you could also go check out her Instagram if you want a few outfit inspirations, because she truly is amazing. When your clothes look cheap, it's just bad. And I mean, like there are things that actually look really cheap. You could just feel when your fabric is not worth a dollar, and you should also not be spending money on something that is not good because it won't last really long. But make sure that your jeans are good quality. Make sure that when you get a fake leather jacket that it looks good, because sometimes there are fake leather jackets that look absolutely ridiculous. Having good quality pieces do make a difference. Third tip would be to wear blouses, coats, and blazers. those are probably the three things that I think do make an outfit very classy. Like for example, as I said, a white blouse or a black blouse with like even like a jean jacket. If you're wearing like a white blouse with a jean jacket, black dark jeans, maybe some heels or some sandals and like really pretty diamond looking earrings. It looks very pretty and just very girly and very like feminine and just put together. You can wear just a simple tank top and put on a blazer and it will transform your outfit because it just looks so good. And also during winter time when it's really cold, people usually don't see what you're wearing underneath. So having a really pretty coat which looks really classy and just really good does make a huge difference. Zara just has the best pieces in my opinion. They just look really classy. Zara in general, like Zara is just the place to shop if you want really pretty looking things. Also Mango and sometimes H&M. Fourth tip is to focus on your shoes and your bags. Investing in a good bag could help you so much because you could just wear cheaper jeans, a cheap tank top, as I said, a blazer, and then a good quality purse, and it would look as if your whole outfit is from Nordstrom or from a more expensive store. And so of course you could also get a nice bag from a cheaper store, or also one from Michael Kors. There are cheaper designer brands. I sometimes see girls wearing really nice outfits and then they are just wearing a really trashy bag and it kind of like destroys the whole thing. By trashy bag I mean like very low quality, you could just see, or when you can actually tell that it's a fake piece, it just doesn't look good. I mean, like, I would rather get a bag from another place, but it's totally up to you. I mean, like, I do have a fake piece and you can't really tell. I mean, you can, but at the same time you can't really tell. And it's my Chanel Blue bag. I mean, like, this is not original, but it kind of looks original. It doesn't look bad in my opinion, so I still like to wear this one. I got this bag from ioffer.com, and if you are interested in checking it out, I will link it down below. Like, their fake stuff looks really good, and in my opinion their prices are also really amazing. Like, I bought this bag for like $20, I'm not even kidding. So my fifth tip would be to not overcake your face makeup. Of course everyone has the preference and their style and look they really like, but when it comes to me, I prefer having a more simple look. Like for example, today I focus more on my lips and I'm wearing a red lipstick, which usually never happens, but I really love staying true to my nude makeup routine. Nude makeup is the sexiest makeup and just also the prettiest. In my opinion, red lips and nude lips are just the prettiest and the classiest. As I said, like, I'm not even used to wear red lipstick, but today, because I was filming this video, I decided to wear it. Like, usually when you look at Vogue models, they look really simple and just like very minimalistic. And now you could be like, oh, I don't care about your opinion. Of course, as I said, do you. This is just what I think looks really classy and what I think looks good on a classy look. So I am wearing a full face of makeup and it still looks kind of like more simple. I don't know how to explain it. It's just not, I didn't overdo it, because sometimes people like to wear fake lashes, dramatic eyeshadow, dramatic highlight, dramatic contouring, dramatic lips, dramatic brows, dramatic everything, and it just looks too much. So in my opinion, less is more. So focusing on one thing, as I said in my last video, it's just a lot better. I don't know. And my last tip would be to take care of your hair. You don't want to walk around with a bush on your head. Just take care of your hair, guys. Like, wash your hair. Do not walk around with oily looking hair. Make sure your hair does not look very dry. Like, I used to walk around with such dry hair and I didn't even know how. My mom didn't say anything to me because it looked bad. But what I like to do when my hair is dirty is I just like to curl it like I did today. Victoria's Secret inspired peachy waves do look really pretty and very feminine and classy. Or just a simple sleek ponytail, a nice bun for work if you're late, or even just straight hair. Just make sure that you look as if you are taking care of yourself. Just make sure that you do look clean and you smell good, that you have a nice perfume on, that you take care of your hair, that it looks nice and that people do not think that you're dirty or that it just looks dirty. I know that some girls do have natural curls, so you could just rock them because you won't have to damage your hair with heat. Or if you have natural sleek hair, you could also just wear that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and to leave a comment down below. And I will see you guys on Friday. See you soon. Bye guys, I love you.
You got a fetish for my love.